demonstration. Now, John, would you like to come and explain how this is going to work? We'll get going very quickly after this. How many of you saw George Bush get hit by a shoe recently? Please keep your shoes on.
We switched the shoe for a camel. 6 minutes into your talk, if it's the long one, I'll be here by that pillar, holding the camel up. 7 minutes in, if you're not a gentleman or a lady and you haven't already stopped, I will throw the camel at you. It may be an accident. When the camel moves in your direction, you leave the stage. If more than 10 hands, 20 hands go up, yeah. If people, more than 20 people in the audience think that you're selling something,
say hello.
20 hands go up, I can't. I pass the camel, I don't want to throw the camel all the time. I pass the camel to somebody else, and it's thrown, and you're off.
Thank you.